I don't like you, Fire. I never liked you. Hello, everybody. Welcome to a Minecraft Hardcore episode uno of Let's Play. Now, I just started early, but I've been building like a couple of houses just to start doing some stuff. But I'm going to give you a little detour here. This is my house. So this is my little house here. I can peek through the window here. Hello. Oh, whoa, how did I? So. Oh yeah, this looks very comforting. Really only a simple house. Okay. This is our farm. This is our bone meal storage. These are the trees that we harvest. Jungle. And that's a big tree right there. Of course, this is hardcore. And we have round trees this time, and then we have a little bit of leaves flowing. Can I just touch the leaves, please? Ooh, that feels nice. That feels nice. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Oh, I just pulled out a torch. Okay, so let me just put my shield away. Ow! I don't like you, Fire. I never liked you. Alright, so we have a barrel here that we do a little bit of harvesting, which is time to harvest. Alright, let's pick all this stuff up and put it in the barrel. There's going to be some popping up in the ground here, or in the water. Yep. Yeah. Oh no. I'm in hardcore and I see a zombie. No bueno. I will attack you. No bueno. I can see you down there. I can see you. Don't be coming up here. Watch. Oh. Yeah. Oh, don't attack me. It's probably not a good thing because I'm in hardcore, which is not a good thing, honestly. No. Stay back. I need to eat some bread. Delicious. I'm still worried about you down there. Is that a creeper? Oh, I thought that was a drowning creeper. I was like, wait, what? All right. Here's our smithing table. It's a nice smithing table. Hey! Shut up down there. I can hear you. I'm gonna get the count of uno. You better shut up. Alright, that's it. Ooh! Told you to shut up. Don't come around these parts again. Alright. So I guess, yeah, this is our area here. And if you want to go inside our Graham's house, he's at work today. So give it a little I had to replace the floor because it was pure water. But, basically, it's a nice house he has. And then if we go here, it's this tree. I want that. Can I have that leaf, please? Please? No? Okay. How do I get up there? I can get up in the street. Oh my gosh, I'm in hardcore. I keep forgetting. Come on, give me. No, 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 no. No, stop it. Woo. Even in hardcore, I'm still a little scared. Well, at least I have water down there. Leop. Oh, that was fun. I had my fun for today. All right, so yeah, you get a little detour of the world because I'm going to be posting more things on this world in VR because, believe it or not, it looks good in shaders. It is getting nighttime. So, basically, I would like to say that if you guys do want to see more of this Let's Play series, let me know, because I am very happy to share this with you. Plus, it's a gaming PC, and it's good with shaders. I'm going to play more hardcore, because basically or not, I'm in hardcore, and yeah, I'm just loving this. And it's getting nighttime, and look at the stars. You can see stars in real life, and this is a beautiful picture. Why not have shaders? You don't have to go outside. You can be in the VR virtual reality and get this experience. This is the experience we need as gamers. And I'm heading in the house because I don't want a creeper. All right. Ooh, that's a beautiful moon. That is clear as clean. Okay. Why am I on the floor again? Like, what the heck? Okay. Staring off in the sunset is fun. I need to put these in barrels. Loop. And, oh, these are where they are. Okay. Oh, I probably have these ones too. Watch. There we go. Nope, that's cobblestone. That's not going there. Okay. These woods are going there. The other ones, however, are going there. Yeah, this is a pretty good experience in VR. Hit the bell icon, please. That's what you do. That's what happens. This is a mining hole, but I don't like going down there. I don't like where this is going. That is the creepiest thing ever. What's in here? Well, I'm not going down there because I want to play with Dylan first. Let's just go down there and check it. Okay. Is that iron? Well, let's check around this area. Hello? Hello? Oh, coal. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not a good thing. Good thing to have cobblestone. Thank you. Oh, I swear, beyond I can hear, I heard a creeper. I ain't BSing you. I heard a creeper. I heard a creeper. Wait a minute. Is that one down there? I can see it. Let's put a torch in here. Because I don't feel safe. Hold on. Bro, that's a freaking creeper down there. I can see it clear as day, and I can see it clear. Oh, whoa. It could be the torch, but... Nope, I'm getting the heck out of here. Get me out. I see a creeper, and I'm not doing it until Dylan gets on this. Bye, have a good time. That's a no-no zone. Because no-no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no zone. This is the no-no zone, okay? Look, you can see, I can see the square outline. This is my no-no zone. No-no zone is still in this area. It will never die. Anyways, we are not going to go down there. Because I'm not dying in hardcore. After I just said that, I am not dying. You are going to piss me off, aren't you? No. No fire. It's hot. And I don't like that. And it's hot in this room, apparently. You are making a bad call for me. I will block my fire. That doesn't work. Okay, then. Hold on. That doesn't work. Oh, wait. I have bread. Why am I wasting my food? No-no zone. No-no zone. We're gonna get out of here. Like, literally, like, this looks round tree. It looks amazing. It smells amazing. I don't know why I'm saying that. I think it's weird because it's just coating. What is wrong with me? Here, can I just smell the leaves real quick? Smells like sweat. That's literally on my face. It's sweat. And I'm in the window. Ooh, look, it looks clear as a window. Where's our clock, I wonder? Like, I put it... Any clock around here? No clock? Okay, no, it doesn't work. Is that you, Fire? Can I just get rid of you, please? I don't like... Then I have to make another one. Can I... Do I have an axe? No, I don't. Okay, I can't get rid of it for a while. Alright, so I'd like to thank you guys for watching. If you do want to see more Minecraft Let's Play VR with shaders, let me know. I'll happily do it. But it's been a good time on this. I literally don't play hardcore that well. It's because I always die. But thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.